Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Superstation Championship Challenge Series. One fall, 20-minute time limit for the United States heavyweight title. The challenger, Terry Taylor, against the champion, Tully Blanchard, and his Perfect 10 baby doll.
As Stephen Gregory holds the belt, hi, David. Think about this now. Terry Taylor, one of the top young stars in professional wrestling. But you got to think that Tully Blanchard, now that he has Baby Doll back, has to be in peak form right now. Baby Doll back with him, and we are set to go for the U.S. heavyweight title.
I think Tully Blanchard now, his mental attitude. Look at him right there. He's all smiles. He's got his first pin in his corner. He's got the United States heavyweight title. But Terry Taylor, he's riding high, too.
Calling for a clean break.
Right, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. This is what you're going to get. These two men. Like two pit bulls going after each other. Look at that. Come on, Terry.
Two of the top athletes in the world of professional wrestling right here. Both of them are full. Look at that! Shouldn't have done that, I don't think.
All right. You can see Tully's back into his old form. He scoots out of the ring. He's trying to dictate the pace of this match. To control it.
Come on! Come on!
Tully that time complaining that Taylor had a clenched fist, which is illegal, obviously, if you use it.
All right. He's trying to make Taylor lose control, Tony. Watch it. Across, in the rope. Good! Another! Right. You see, Tully quickly gets out of the ring because he realized the tide was turning.
Quickness by Terry Taylor. Now he's complaining he's pulled the truck.
She's watching. She's helping Tully because if
sure she is.
Something Taylor does wrong or a weak point, she'll tell Tully. Taylor, he's ready. He's got to control. He's got to control himself. But Tully, he's a master at that. Quickly, switches that on. Again, takes it over. Got it again. Tully goes down. Right across the arm. Referee asking. Baby Doll very quiet in that corner.
She really is. She knows during this match, a slip up and Tully can lose that title.
That's right. Look, she's concerned. Her hands. I didn't need that arm. Remember, this is for the United States heavyweight title. He's trying to get that blood circulating in his arm.
You know, David, I was going to say earlier that both are former football players. Tully Blanchard, a former quarterback, both in top physical condition. And notice that both of them are very, very cautious at the beginning of the match.
Well, remember, this is... All right, here goes the cross. Switching out. In that corner. Picks him up for a slam. Has him high.
He picked him up, almost crushed him above his head that time. Blanchard, once again, leaves the ring.
Taylor hesitated just a little bit. That gave Tully time to get out of that ring. There you see Baby Doll quickly goes over to him. Yeah, she's helping him.
Well, I remember a lot too long ago on this program, Baby Doll went over to ringside to help one Black Bart.
That's right.
And she certainly turned the tide of that battle.
You can't trust her.
You cannot at all, David.
Just like Dusty says, she's a Jezebel. There you see her. I tell you what, Tully Blanchard... He was really happy to get her back.
Blanchard slowly getting the ring. We're going to take a look, David. Here's the slam.
Yeah, watch it. Picks him up. He's got that momentum high in the air. Watch him. And he's slamming hard down on that mat. All right, back to action.
He really hit hard that time. Bounced right up.
All right. Look at Tully backing in that corner. Remember, Baby Doll's there. Terry's got to watch out. Good, good. Got that back.
Blanchard can't reach him. He doesn't have a long enough reach. Spins him around.
He's got him up. Don't go down for the pin. Hook the leg.
Wide count.
She told Tully, hey, Tully, you're near the rope. Strap for the rope. All right, pulls him back in, Terry. Pulling him right back in. He runs. This is what Tully's trying to do. Get out of the ring. Pick him up for the slam. Hard down on that mat.
He has to stay on him right here, David. Can't let him get up or try to get out.
Tully, Tully.
Tully's got the rope.
And he broke it.
Well, he broke it for an instance, but that's the break of a hold. It all started when Blanchard slapped Taylor right in the face, and Taylor's been like a madman ever since then.
No. Taylor's driving that arm up. He's looking, trying to. There you see Baby Doll. You see it. You see it. She's coming. Come on. Spin out. Taylor pulling up tighter and tighter.
Blanchard now, David.
Yeah, but he's got that arm, Taylor. Got it. Grab something from the Anderson, slamming him on his arm. Takes him down for that pin.
Could only get a one count. We heard Baby Doll ringside
screaming. Tony's dragging that arm behind him.
He really is.
Taylor quickly. Taylor quickly goes down on that arm with that knee. Keep it there. Kelly fighting, trying to get up. Move. He hooked that arm.
And only a one count. Now Stephen Gregory right on top of the action here. Pushing now on Blanchard. Trying to get a quick pin here, and he really has that left arm in trouble.
Yeah, he does. Right, he goes after the eyes.
Raked him right across the eye.
You see Baby Doll.
Encouragement from ringside for Baby Doll, but Blanchard does.
Using the laces of the boot. Right across the face. Hard right. He blocks it. Terry blocks it. Catches it. Comes right back. Hard right hand to the jaw. And another. Look at Tully. He's down.
That's right, David. Got to pin him or try to pin him right now because he's down. He went right back down to the mat.
Look out, there's Tully.
Blanchard saw that Taylor was concerned with the referee. He took advantage of it. Something Tully does better than anyone.
That is right. Look at him, drop the elbow in the back. First it was in the stomach, knocked the wind out, down the small of the back again. Rolls him over.
This has been a grueling match on both men. And the fans really getting under the skin.
Tully's upset with
Tully.
Because this is helping Terry.
Dave, I understand we've got to take a break here very soon. However, if the match would end, you will see the finish of the match if it would happen to end during the break because the tape machines are rolling at this time. But we're going to take a break right here, and if this match is still going on, when we come back, you'll see the remainder of this match for the U.S. Heavyweight title as Tully Blanchard defends against Terry Taylor. Stay tuned. We're coming right back.
Taylor has that leg. Look at Tully. Oh, it's hurting.
It's a good. This has been a grueling match, Tony.
It really has, David, as Blanchard in a lot of pain. During the break, he tried to go to the figure four leg lock. And that's led to the advantage now by Taylor. Here we see a portion of what the fans missed during our break as he tried to put him in the figure four leg lock. And raked his eyes to get out of it. And now you see Taylor's there.
Baby doll, while we're at that, baby doll was interfering. Taylor went over and distracted him. Just for that split second, Tully got him. Look at this. Throws him out.
Taylor hits down hard on the concrete floor right at Lee.
You can't trust baby doll. You got to watch her right now.
This has been a grueling match. Over 12 minutes passed in the match.
Over 12 minutes, you're right, David, have gone by. And now Blanchard. Still, though, as Blanchard walked around, he's still limping. Just a bit, still favoring that leg. Now he's walking around feeling good.
He's got it. Catch him with a forearm right in the side of the jaw.
Come on, big boy!
Taylor down. Terry Taylor trying to get back in.
All right, Charles back in the ring, but Tully comes. Catches him before he gets to the ropes. Starts to pound away with the foot. Right in the chest. Remember, this is for the United States heavyweight title.
Foot that time. Taylor fighting off instinct now, dude.
He ends up facing the mat.
Terry picks him up.
Whips him across into the ropes.
Super move by Blanchard. Super move by the champion.
That is right.
The fans behind Terry Taylor. Both men stagger up. Take a look at that great move by Blanchard to get out of the rope.
Great thinking by the champion. Champion Taylor.
Now Taylor down. Now he's working on the left leg just like Taylor did moments ago.
This has been a grueling match. This is why it's a great 5 minutes left. 5 minutes left in this match. This is why this is such a great series, the Superstation Championship Challenge Series.
5 minutes remain in the match for the U.S. heavyweight title. And it could be the longest 5 minutes in the career of Tully Blanchard. Or even the shortest.
That is right.
Way looks right now. He certainly does have Taylor at a disadvantage.
I don't know. Taylor's got him. He's got him around the head. Referee's looking both places. He's checking who's got the advantage. Taylor does now. He's on top. Got him a nice cross face pulling at him. Taylor's pulling that hair. Taylor comes back over. Tries to pound away.
Taylor obviously upset with Blanchard. Blanchard slowly staggers up.
He's got him now. He's got a finish. He's staying.
He can do it right here.
He hit his head too.
He can win the title right here.
Come on, he can do it.
Two. Now two.
Blanchard felt that two count. We have 4 minutes now remaining in the match. He felt the two count.
That's it. He's got him. Come on. Tully catching
Taylor right in the head.
Taylor tried that sunset flip, David, and he was right on top of it. Blanchard one step ahead.
That's right.
Taylor has the advantage now.
Both men get to their feet slowly. Taylor picks him up.
Comes down for a bit. He's got it. Count of one. Taylor kicks out.
Both these men. It's been putting out 110%.
Headbutt. They're both down.
We've seen many wrestlers. A lot of wrestlers use the headbutt as one of their weapons. In this case, I think it was almost out of desperation. 3 minutes to go.
Oh,
he missed.
He was going for a home run then. It was great. Yeah,
Look at Baby Doll in the corner.
We may be seeing the end.
There are no smiles.
Oh, that was so close.
Look at Baby. She feels it slipping away, that championship.
She was almost ready to cry right there.
Good knee by the United States heavyweight champion, Tully Blanchard. 2 minutes. 2 minutes left in the match.
2 minutes remain. Let's go.
Baby Doll. See, she wants a quicker count.
Blanchard has him up.
Right, he tried. Made a block. Oh, back, he's got it down.
That was inches away from the title changing hand.
Across into the ropes. Here he goes. Hard right hand. Tully goes down on the mat. Taylor. Good right there. He goes down for that pin. Two.
He moved out of the way. Baby Doll was asking how much time remains. We're getting very close, and now we have 1 minute. 1 minute.
Come on, Taylor. Roll over. Come on, you can do it. He didn't realize what time it.
We have less than a minute now as Taylor works on the leg. David, he's got to try to execute a pin right here.
Tully's trying to get away from it.
Still, that time Blanchard caught him. We have 30 seconds.
Big up right hook.
The time limit evidently has expired.
That is right.
So Tully will hold on to the title. And now as Baby Doll once again interferes, Tully gets the advantage.
Come on,
please. Tina Gregory says it's over. Ring the bell again. Looking for the title now, Baby Doll.
Again.
There he is. He's still the champion.
Still the United States heavyweight champion, Tully Blanchard.
With his perfect pin, Baby Doll.
David, seconds away from winning the match was Terry Taylor. However, Tully Blanchard walks away with a belt. We have more action. Don't go away.